That signature seems to have vanished at the same coordinates where we popped in.
So?
It is possible we switched places with their discovery.
I'm gonna run with Mrs. Saru's theory in the hope that we don't bump into ourselves and blow our cover.
Captain?
Modifying our ship's signature to match that of Mirror Discovery.
Captain?
Hold on!
They're saying if we don't respond that we should be prepared to be fired on.
Open a channel. Audio only.
Belay that. I'm sorry, but you can't take it, sir. I'm examining the crew manifest of Mirror Discovery. You're not its captain.
Who is?
That's me.
That's absurd.
Army weapons!
Cadet, looks like you're taking this.
What do I say?
You just get rid of them as fast as possible, and you talk as little as possible.
That might be a little hard for me. Have you noticed that I talk a lot?
Defy your every instinct.
The phasers are locked on. Should I raise shields, Captain?
No. Mr. Bryce, open a channel.
Aye, sir.
Hello, this is Captain Tilly. What the heck? Hell. What the hell? Hold your horses.
This is Captain Sponeman. Why the delay in responding, Discovery?
I was indisposed.
Everything okay over there, Discovery? You made quick work of those rebels, and we got the stragglers. Any reason you're still hanging around? Expecting more kills? Trying to keep them all to yourself?
We're experiencing mechanical issues.
Need a hand? We're not far. But why are you not on screen?
Mechanical issues? Here's my chief engineer.
I don't know who you are over here just yet, so conceal your voice just in case.
How you doing, Captain? Everything squared away here? We've got a wee bit of trouble with the visual emitters and the starboard nacelle, but a bit of tweaking, we'll be good to go, all right?
Very well, Discovery. More rebel nests for us. Happy hunting. Long live the Empire.
Long live the Empire!